What's up, everyone? Welcome back.
Yeah, I gotta say, I'm really digging this game so far. It's fucking awesome. Fucking do it. Huh, interesting. So that's what this place would look like in 3D. Very interesting. This is cool. So I've been playing Sonic 2 since I was 5 years old, and I gotta say, this Chemical Plant Zone looks fucking awesome. I am loving this, especially again coming from someone who's, you know, someone who's been playing, you know, Sonic 2 since they were 5 years old. This is amazing to see, you know, Chemical Plant Zone like this. God fucking damn it, get off of me, you bitch. Yeah. Man, this is awesome. Probably grab one of these before I proceed. Relax. Fucking scary ass music every time. Yeah, I'm actually really digging the visual transitions between 2D and 3D like that. It's very interesting. Especially looking at Chemical Plant Zone in a whole different light. This is fucking awesome. Nice. Damn, that was awesome. God damn it. God fucking damn it. That is amazing. I'm probably going to end this for now, but I gotta say, first impressions of this game, I really like it. The gameplay is really solid, and it's, yeah, probably definitely one of the better Sonic games I've tried lately. It's fucking awesome. So yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to doing more of this at some point, but I'm gonna have to call it quits for now, and I'll be back in a little bit with some other stuff. So yeah, until next time, guys, peace out.